Hi, my name is Khalil Dukes. I'm from Hartford, Connecticut.
Hi, my name is Kevin Larkin, and I'm from Lincoln, Delaware.
Hi, my name is Dominic Robb, and I'm from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania.
Hello, my name is Ali from Paris, France.
Christopher Barton from Pontiac, Michigan.
I'm Romero Collier from Syracuse, New York.
Hi, I'm Marvin Prochet, Brooklyn, New York, hometown of Sheepshead Bay.
My name is Maurice Taylor Jr. from Cambridge, Massachusetts, and I'm going to be a junior this year.
I chose Niagara because the coaches are really good people, great coaches. They care about, you know, the person and the character more than the player himself. And, you know, that goes a long way down the road away from basketball because, you know, this is more than basketball, of playing in college and, you know, getting experience to experience college and get a degree and do things further in life away from basketball and after basketball if you have a pro career.
I chose Niagara because I felt it was a good vibe when I took the visit. I was getting along with the coaches, and most importantly, Coach Casey, because he's the head coach. But there was a good vibe when I took a visit, and I felt like it would be a good fit. And it still was a rebuilding program, so I'm trying to make history.
I chose Niagara, basically, because the atmosphere when I visited here was really good and seemed like I could really fit in well. And basketball-wise and academic-wise, it seemed like a really good situation for me from where I was coming from, and overall it was just a great decision, I think.
I chose Niagara because I just thought like it was the better place for me. When I took the visit, I was comfortable here, and it's a good academic program and good basketball program, so that's why I chose that.
I chose Niagara because when I came here, it was like a family type of place, and I knew I'd be able to focus here and get better. It's like a close-knit campus, so I don't really have too many distractions, and coaches just made me feel at home, and the players did as well.
I chose Niagara because they gave me an opportunity to come to their school and play.
When I came on my visit and just researching, it was like definitely the best fit for me. That's basically why I came here. When I came, all the guys, like the older upperclassmen and the coaches, they just made me feel at home, like this was the spot for me.
Basically, I chose Niagara because I feel like it was the best fit for me. I was real comfortable, you know what I mean? I built a pretty good relationship with Coach Casey and Coach Will, and on my visit, you know what I mean, I just had a lot of fun, so I was kind of what persuaded me to come here.
The workout's been really good. It's been definitely hard and a big change from high school workouts and stuff like that, but I've progressively been getting better already, and it's only been a few weeks here, so I see nothing but just better and better.
It's a lot more demanding than what I expected, but I mean, it's going really good. I know that I'm getting better, and I'm pushing myself to a different limit every day, so I'm really loving it.
As a freshman, the first week was the hardest week ever. Just transitioning from high school into college. Everything was just at fast pace. The weight room and the workouts was just, everything was just fast, like stuff I never did before.
Summer workouts have been going well. We've been working very hard. My first week here, I had to get used to it. It was real, I was sore. I was calling my dad every day, like, it's crazy. But then now that after this first week, I've been like getting used to it, so. But we all just working hard.
They're going real good. I mean, I like how they're doing things here with the workouts. Guys really going out there. It's real competitive, and we're pushing each other on the court and in the weight room. And other than that, like when things get hectic on the court, where guys are still good to each other off the court. So, I mean, team chemistry's getting there.
Summer workouts are going well. Guys are working hard. Guys are leading. You know, getting better every day, and you know, knocking out some courses and classes as well.
I'd like to take it to the hole because I have like a bigger frame than most other people, so I like to get in there and draw fouls and finish with contact.
I'm like a wonderful kind of athletic, and I bring a lot of energy on the court, and just be 100%.
I see the floor well, I run my team, and I know my personnel on the court. I know who to get the ball to, at what time, and where at on the court, and then just doing and just competing and doing whatever I gotta do to get a W.
I would just call myself a shooter. I mean, I like to shoot the ball, score the ball, but that's pretty much me.
I'm a smooth player, versatile. I can get the rebound, push it. I can make my teammates better. I rebound the ball well. I can shoot the ball, and I can attack.
Well, basically, I play more big man, down low, forward kind of position, but I also want to be more versatile, kind of like a hybrid player where if I need to step out and shoot it or drive, I can, but I can also post up and great playing defense and blocking shots, just kind of a little bit of everything to kind of fill the stat sheet, really.
Some things I like to do off the court, I like to listen to music, play video games, read the Bible. I mean, pretty laid back, not too much going on.
I just work out, that's it. I just work on my craft, and I like to relax a lot. I watch a lot of movies, and I write music, too.
Basically, I'm a big person with family. My family, we do a lot of different stuff, a lot of different vacations and stuff. We go different snowmobiling and out to different camps and stuff, a lot of outdoor kind of stuff, and they love my basketball stuff, so it all kind of works together.
Off the court, I just like to chill with my family, go to the beach a lot. I live close to the beach, so I go to the beach a lot.
My favorite social media is maybe Instagram and Snapchat. Instagram, Snapchat.
My favorite social media app right now is Instagram, for sure.
My favorite social media is Facebook.
Twitter. I say Twitter. I like Instagram too, but I think I like Twitter more.
I'm on Snapchat most of the time, so I say Snapchat.
Instagram. Probably most like just Instagram.
If I could have one superpower, it would probably be just to make people's lives better. Anytime somebody's unhappy, I can make them happy. Anytime somebody's sad, I can make them smile.
If I had one superpower, it would probably be to have clones, make clones of myself.
Probably super speed.
I'd probably say flying. You could get anywhere you want at any moment, and I couldn't even imagine playing basketball and be able to fly. It'd just be awesome.
To transport.
I think it would be able to read people's minds, because I like to make people happy, so I feel like if I know what people are thinking, I know how to, you know what I mean? I would know what to do to make them happy.
I would like to have lunch with LeBron James. My mother, of course. And and my coach from high school.
Three people, well, one definitely be Jesus. Second person be Jay-Z. And then the third one would be Kobe Bryant.
Three people. Well, definitely. Probably LeBron, Kevin Durant, and probably Anthony Davis, too.
Three people. Barack Obama, Oprah, and Derrick Rose.
Who would play me in a movie? I'm trying to think. I really don't know who would play me in a movie. Maybe a young Will Smith, a younger Will Smith.
Mm. Probably Spike Lee would probably pay me in one of his movies.
It had to be Michael Jordan. I can't take anybody else. Either Michael Jordan or nobody.
Definitely Emil on our team, Black Man, just because he can personnel like and mimic anybody. Like, so probably him, just because it'd be so funny.
Three words that best describe me: hardworking, different, and passionate.
Determination, focus, and dedicated.
I'm respectful, generous, and funny.
humble, hungry, confident.
Funny. Generous. And happy.
God-fearing. Reliable and dedicated.
Determined, ambitious, and kind of like hard worker. Could be two words, but I mean, it's just basically, I just want to keep getting better every single day that I'm here and just keep working hard to get where I want to be.
Three words that describe me the best are tenacious, ambitious, and charismatic.